Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on seeing your stress levels on the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Press the side button to open the app menu. Then scroll down and tap stress. Here you can see your stress levels for today. If you would like to see your stress levels for other days, you can do so in the Huawei Health app. Open up the app and make sure you are on the Health tab. Scroll down and tap on the stress panel. Here you can see your stress levels for today. You can tap Show More to see more details. You can use the slider to slide through the day and see the exact stress measurements. If you tap the date at the top, you can choose another day to view your stress levels for. You can tap Week to see how your stress levels fluctuated throughout a specific week, and can change the week at the top. You can tap Month and Year to see a graph of your stress levels throughout the months or years. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.